Hello children, I'm Shakuntala teacher. Once again, today we are going to continue with the U family words. Alright, let's look here. U family. Ab, ad, ag, am, an, up, us, and at. Alright, yesterday we finished an in our previous lesson. Alright, today we are going to continue with up, a, p, up. And I have listed two words, two CVC words. K, a, p, cup, in which we drink tea. I drink tea in a cup. Alright, and p, a, p, pup, the baby of a doggy. Yes, pup. Alright, so we are going to frame sentences with these two CVC words today. Okay, let's see. This is my cup and a full stop. Yes, not to forget that. Capital letter to begin with. Okay, space between each word and tiny space between the letters. Full stop to complete the meaningful sentence. Alright, let's go on with p, a, p, pup. Alright, this is my pet pup. Alright, let's see. This is my pet pup. Full stop. All right. We can also say, I have a pup as a pet, or I have a pet pup. My pup's name is Moti. Alright, so this is the lesson for today, my dear children, with the U vowel and the CVC words with a meaningful sentence for each of the words over here. I'll see you again in my next class. Until then, be home. Be safe and subscribe to my channel.